Welcome back to
Gold Rush.
So we were just given a message, so we're going to just deliver it to the fine fella who is staying in room 11.
Mm-hmm.
Knock. Knock, knock, knock. Uh-oh. Sounds like someone's coming to the door.
All right.
Okay. Yeah, what do you want? Give message. The beggar, somewhat surprised that you're bringing him a message, takes it and begins to read it. The man's face drops in some kind of emotion.
The Mona Lisa smile.
He looks up from the message and says, I gotta go! Get out of my way! Yeah! Look around. This is a clean and tidy hotel room. It has everything a normal hotel room has, and a fireplace!
Well, yeah. On the second floor.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, we don't have a lot of time here.
Okay.
So, we gotta act fast. There's a couple things we need to do, because if the guy comes back, that's a hanging.
Okay, because you're trespassing.
Yeah. Right. Okay, so.
All right, get two.
Okay. All right. Look, fireplace. It's a brick fireplace with a decorative cannon on the mantle.
Oh, look, there's a cannon picture on the cannon.
Uh-huh. This cannon looks like the one on the tombstone at Sutter's Fort. However, the wheel on this cannon looks bigger than the one on the tombstone. Turn wheel. Cannon wheel is a difficult turn. What? But as you continue to turn the wheel, you realize that an ingeniously designed mechanism is raising the back wall in the fireplace. Enter fireplace. Hey, you might get covered with soot, but you climb into the fireplace. We're in room 12.
Oh. Nice.
We did it.
That was pretty easy.
It was, and room 12 doesn't have a door.
Oh, so it doesn't. Look at that.
So, yeah.
How do you get out? Back through the fireplace?
Yeah. Let's look around here.
Sounds like a good plan.
You are now in the elusive room 12. You see that a wall has been built where the door used to be, creating a small closet. There is also a table, a fireplace, and a birdcage. Hmm. Okay. Look, table. There's something on the table in the middle of the room. It looks like a handwritten note and slightly yellow. A handwritten and slightly yellow note, a magnet, and that's about it. Okay. Okay, alright. Let's take magnet. You get the horseshoe-shaped magnet off the table.
Right on.
Take note. You grab the note, eager to see what it might say. Let's read it.
Sounds like a good plan. Note.
Dear Jared, thanks for coming. If you're looking for gold, then find me. Make sure no one follows you. Your brother Jake, alias James Wilson Marshall.
Wow. He's,
Jake's changed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Scary. Scary sounding dude.
Okay. What's that white thing?
It's kind of weird looking, isn't it? What is that?
Look down.
String.
Oh, you notice some string lying on the hardwood floor.
Okay.
Oh, take that. Take string.
I don't think there's ever a situation in a video game where you find rope, then you don't need it later.
Yeah, no, that's true. Okay. There's only one thing left in this room that's of interest, and that's the birdcage. Look, birdcage.
Le cage au folle.
Jesus. Le cage au folle. There's a birdcage in the corner of the room. Look in cage. You see nothing on you. Okay.
Of course, you would be ill-advised to believe that there is absolutely nothing to do with the cage.
There's actually, it's empty.
Oh, is it? There is actually no point to the cage?
Unlatch window. There's a bird flying outside.
Oh, so there is.
You notice this?
I'd notice it now.
Open window. Yeah, open the window. Oh, man.
Oh, a bird hath entered the room.
Look, bird. The bird has a small capsule attached to his leg. What? What?
Mm-hmm. It is a messaging pigeon.
Look, capsule. Oh. In a very small script you see on the engraved on the capsule, for a clue to my exact location, insert proof of identification here. Oh.
Well, what How did they in inscribe there? That much on the capsule?
I don't know.
The family photo?
Yeah.
Told you to bring that.
That's probably the best idea. Let's okay. do that.
Although I have no idea how it would know that it's a family photo.
In capsule.
Oh, you're Let's, sending it.
Yeah, yeah.
All
yeah.
right. No, that makes sense.
Okay.
What?
What?
Bird's gone.
What? The bird...
What happened?
One moment, everyone.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.
My whistling sucks tonight. Fuck it. Do 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 do
do do do do do
You have to look Where's at the cage before the bird arrives?
I guess. Look, cage. Look in, cage. Oh, man.
All right.
Kill self. Where's the bird?
All right. We'll be back.
Why? Okay. Enter fireplace. Oh.
Oh, there it is.
Oh. Oh,
Yay,
God.
Yay, we're back. Matt was about to
we're
do something
back,
terrible.
We're back, everybody.
All right.
Look. Bird. Look. Capsule. Put photo in capsule.
Yay!
You carefully roll up the family photo and put it in the capsule.
Woo!
Okay.
So apparently the bird's on a timer.
Oh, man. Weird. I'm just going to wait for the bird to leave now.
Sounds like a plan.
Kiss bird. Get a hold of yourself, Jared. I'm so lonely.
I like that it was ready for you to do that, too. Well, the bird's gone now.
The bird's gone. Now we gotta wait for it to return.
Nap? So,
a little nap. Yeah. Nap. You'll never strike it rich if you do that. Wow.
Jeez.
Jeez, man.
I mean, granted, you spent a lot of time probably sitting and waiting on the various caravans and boats, but come on, guys.
Yeah.
Guys gotta rest every once in a while.
I'm also lonely. Like, let me kiss the bird, man.
Yeah. If that's that's how you roll. Uh-oh.
Take care of...
it.
Self.
Oh, we're just nonying it in the corner here.
I was on a ship for weeks, man. I feel bad for poor Jared.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think he had much of a social life, like, in Brooklyn not. Either.
I mean, apparently he was a pretty good newspaperman, but, like, aside from that, it didn't really seem like he had a whole lot of ties remaining.
No.
I mean, he was able to basically up and leave within, what, maybe 10 minutes?
Yeah, that's true. And it literally was 10 minutes.
Yeah, it's like,
just decide to
get
move.
A letter from my brother. I guess I'll just pull all of my money out of the bank, tell my boss I'm quitting, and get on a boat.
The boss who was my second father.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that was the bank guy.
Was he? Oh, yeah, you're right.
Hear the door. Room 11 slam shut. Well, that's my way out of there, gone.
Hmm. Okay. So now you're kind of screwed if you want to get out. Guess we'll figure out what happens next time.
Yeah, man, I'm just waiting for this fucking bird.
Hopefully it comes back.
Oh, I hope so, because if not, I'm just going to ram my head into this wall.
That sounds like a plan.
Until it's bloody pulp. Oh, well.
Right.
See you next time on Goal Drush.
Goal Drush.
Gold Drush.
Drush. Bye, everybody.
Bye. Bye. Bye.